This is my first, so I'm asking people questions. There's a lady down there handing out schedules, gospel, Zydeco, just all kinds of music.
I tend to find all the various stages interesting.
Congo Square, kind of hang out there all day.
My favorite two stages are Congo and Fado Doe because they're really small. They have great acts that a lot of people haven't heard of or people just aren't interested in that are traveling from a long way to come to Jazz Fest. They usually go see the bigger acts.
I always like the Acura stage. They seem to put the headliners on the Acura stage.
I like to walk around and just absorb everything.
Yeah, go to places you've never been, like you wouldn't think you would like.
Yeah. We move around. We come to see everybody.
I walk around.
You can always walk around and go see different bands, but if there's like one person you really want to see, go to that stage.
Examine the program ahead of time and take out your red pen and you circle the various acts that you want to go to and you try to figure out, well, I can catch the first half of this act and then swing around the back stretch, get from Gentilly over to the Congo and catch the second half of the set there and then cross over and do Economy Hall, say, or you know, maybe Fade to Know. One of them, it's the music. It's all about the music.
It's a great time. We've been doing it for 20 years. We're from St. Louis, and we'll be back next year.